Ferrie began to talk about a secret government medical project against Castro, involving himself and Mary Sherman, overseen by Alton Ochsner.
Her body was found stabbed 7 or 8 times, set on fire, and her right arm was missing, which was never told to the press. Mm-hmm. And there was nothing in her apartment that could do that. What is the president of the American Cancer Society doing getting tangled up with Lee Harvey Oswald?